the whole concept of human security is this is not isolated to an individual, but it's about taking the perspective of the individual within a community and within a society.